Another very common extra view used in mammography is a magnification view. It is an essential component in the workup of breast calcifications. Today, we will learn how it works and when it is used. The standard setup for performing a mammogram involves positioning the breast on a detector plate and applying a small amount of compression. The views performed for a screening mammogram include a cranial caudal and medial-lateral oblique view, but oftentimes additional views are required to determine if a lesion is real or to better characterize an abnormality. In a magnification view, the breast is positioned on top of a magnification stand, not directly on top of the detector plate. This decreases the focal spot and allows for magnification. Here you can see that the breast is elevated and then compression is applied to the breast. The abnormality, often calcifications, are positioned closer to the X-ray source and further away from the detector. This allows the abnormality to be spread out over a greater number of pixels, leading to increased detail. This increases the spatial resolution and also improves signal to noise ratio. Moving the breast away from the detector, the lesion projects over more pixels. You can see it in greater detail. Magnification views are used primarily to evaluate breast calcifications. Remember, when you're looking at a mammogram, you're looking for microcalcifications. These are very small, very subtle findings that absolutely require magnification. Additionally, magnification views can be used to evaluate a lumpectomy scar or the margins of a mass or abnormality. Oftentimes, magnification views are performed in both the craniocaudal and lateral projections. Magnification views can be done using a standard mammographic paddle, or they can be done using a quad or spot compression paddle, depending on what your exam requires. If you use the spot compression plate and magnification in combination, it is referred to as a spot magnification view. The goal with magnification is to get a closer look at any potential abnormality, especially breast microcalcifications.
Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe to see more of our content, or go to mammoguide.com to learn more about breast imaging.